What's going on, y'all? It's Davis again with another race in the NASCAR career on the iRacing AI. Today we are at Talladega Super Speedway for the Geico 500. Going to be a fun race here. It's just going to be a fun race. 41 cars here. I'm just by myself today, but we've got 41 cars here. So we'll be sending one car home. That will all be between... not ourselves. We're an open car, but we want to race, so we're good on that. We're locked in for the season, or at least until we're out of the playoffs. The cars that are fighting for a position will be Kaz Grala, Ryan Preece. Remember, he's an open car this year. Timmy Hill, as well as Harrison Burton. Those are the ones. So we will focus on qualifying here. One lap qualifying, so we'll see who is on the provisional pole and see if we can't knock them off. Coming to the checkers here. Let's see who's in. Looks like well, Harrison Burton's in the show. He's on the pole. Holy cow. That's funny. That's incredible. I'm not sure that makes sense, now that I think about it. Let's check something out here. Some Burton. Yeah, I don't know. That's a weird one. So anyway, the car going home is going to be Timmy Hill, unfortunately. So, sorry, Timmy. So let's get our lap in. I'm wondering if I put in that wrong, because he was good by a whole tenth. I'm wondering if I'd enter his, I punched his number in incorrectly. And if he wasn't, hey, that's great. Good for Harrison Burton. In our little world here. But I question that. curb and just screwed us up. That was terrible. Second, of course. Golly. Well, that's a weird one. Harrison Burton is on the pole. That's fun. Let's go racing. Let's give it a shot.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside. You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. Pit road is closed.
Alright, so this will be 47 laps, that's a quarter of 188. Oh, never mind on that. Topping it out wrong anyway. 47 laps, quarter of 188. Skill spread is between 80 and 100. So, this will be fun. This will be probably a two-stop race. Let's get after it. See if we can back up our win from last season.
Starter has control. Maintain the pace speed until the green flag, then go. Green, green, green. Pit road is now open. Hold your line. Inside, still there. Stay high. Stay high.
Of course.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. You're fifth. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Computers doing some crazy things. That's cool. We're stuck. That's cool.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
I just want out of this.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. There's the bottom. Still there. Three wide. You're the meat. Outside. Still there. Three wide. You're
just
on the bottom.
Don't go ahead.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Car's slow as Christmas, too.
Hold your line. 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 Hold your line.
Of course.
Hold your line. Outside. Still there. Three wide. You're on the bottom. Hold your line. Hold your line. Outside. Still there. There's the stop. Outside. Stay low. There's the stop. Inside. Stay high.
Okay.
Stay high. There's the bottom.
That's not what I want.
Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low.
Yeah, I wish I would quit. Gosh, just go. Jeez. Why does he keep doing that?
Hold
your line. Doesn't even happen that lap.
Outside, still there. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Good stop. Line.
outside. Still there. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Clear side.
Shoot.
Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Give us that warning. Stay high. Stay high. Get as far as the leader. Stay high. Clear to the bottom. Outside. Stay low.
You have an F2 left of fuel left.
Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. T5. Too wide, you're on the bottom. Hold your line. Hold your line. Outside, still there. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low.
I gotta pit this time by.
Stay low.
You have about one left of fuel left.
Three wide, you're on the bottom. Hold your line. Outside, still there. Stay low. Stay low. Three wide, you're on the bottom.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Outside, still there. Stay low, three wide, you're on the bottom. Clear, clear.
Gosh, amazes me every time.
Pit box team, 10.
Start looking for your sign.
5.
5, 4, 3,
2,
1.
Here.
Stop on the sign.
We can only repair some of the damage. That's it, go.
We got cars running out of gas again. Yay. Just run the lead lap right now. Yeah, they're definitely running out.
Car stop down low.
That one got off the tracks, so that's good. Absolute buffoons.
The road is now open. Catch stop 3, Doc.
Absolute buffoonery.
Catch stop 23, Doc. Catch the pace car.
Was it the whole field? Yeah, it was the whole field. Just stopped.
Start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Right here.
Stop on the sign.
We can only repair some of the damage. That's it, go. Line up single file. Catch the 16 car.
It's just sad, man.
Left off 16 carbide.
Just gotta chalk it up to a real big wreck. That's all I know to do. I mean, just ridiculous, man. That many cars have exited the race because they don't know when to pit for fuel.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside.
Ready.
All right, well, let's race it out, I guess.
Pace car's in. Green flag, green flag. You're in fourth. Good job. Next car's the leader. Inside. Keep it up, keep it up. Keep digging, stay high. You're in third. Good job. The leader is up. 14, 40, 4, 3, 7. Stay high. Stay high. Next car's the leader. Stay high. There's the bottom. Stay low. That car is a lap down. Stay low. Okay, we're halfway to the finish. That car is a lap down. Stay low. Back in second. That car is a lap down. Stay low. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Stay low. Outside. That car is a lap down. Three wide. You're on the bottom. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. Outside. Still there. Stay low. Stay low.
Of course.
Stay low. Stay low. You're on the bottom. Hold your line. Outside. Still there. That car is a lap down. Stay low. That car is a lap down. Stay low. Three wide. You're on the bottom. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Outside. Still there. That car is a lap down. Stay low. That car is a lap down. Stay low. That car is a lap down. Three wide. You're on the bottom. That car is a lap down. Outside. Still there. That car is a lap down. Stay low. That car is a lap down. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Stay low. You're on the bottom. Hold your line. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. 20 to go to strike. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Outside. Still there. Stay low.
Ryan Preece really leading the whole pack.
That car is a lap down. Stay low. Good stop. Inside. Three wide your feet. That car is a lap down. The leader did a 48.37. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. To the bottom. Still there. Three wide, your feet. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. 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 Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Next car is the leader. To the side. Still there. Stay high. That car is a lap down. Stay high. That car is a lap down. 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 Stay high. That car is a lap down. Three wide, you're on top. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Three wide, you're on top. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. Hold your line.
That was your fastest lap in the race.
Yeah, it was.
Hold your line. Inside.
What a lap out of that.
Stay high. Stay high. That car is a lap down. Stay high. There's the bottom. Inside. There's the bottom. Stay high. Stay high. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Stay high. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Stay high. That car is a lap down. Clear to the bottom. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Inside. Three wide. You're on top. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Three wide. You're on top. Hold your line. Hold your line. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Three wide, you're on top. Inside, still there. Three wide, you're on top. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Inside, still there. Three wide, you're on top. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Inside, still there. Three wide, you're on top. That car is a lap down. Hold your line. That car is a lap down. Inside, still there. That car is a lap down. Stay high. Three wide, you're on top.
Whoa.
That car is a lap down.
That was an accident.
Still there. That car is a lap down. Stay high. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Stay high. That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Clear to the bottom.
We got damage on the front end.
Thanks. Thank you.
Outside, still there. Clear to the bottom. Inside.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.7
seconds. Yeah, thanks, dickhead.
The leader is did
49.105. Stay high.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
That car is a lap down.
Oh look, drivers are actually gonna pit in. I don't think they pitted. They didn't pit.
4.7 seconds.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
This would have been helping me if I didn't have that cranked up.
Start looking for your sign.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop on the sign.
We can only repair some of the damage. Repairs are almost finished up. That's it, go.
That car is a lap down.
kidding. Unbelievable.
We're in a podium position.
See that.
Pit road is now open.
I don't really have faith in our ability to hold the lead here, so we might as well just pit, get tires, get everything fixed. Won't take fuel just to make the car a little lighter. But yeah, we ought to just pit. Some tape on the grill too.
Pit box in 10.
Start looking for your sign.
5.
5. 4.
3.
2. 2.
1.
1.
Right here.
Stop on the sign.
Too far forward. Back it up. Back it up. Back it up. Too far forward.
Alright, stop right there. Perfect.
That's it, go. Line up single file. Catch the 19 car.
We're still the leader. Ow.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Yeah, we might be the only ones on the lead lap. That is a possibility.
Green flag, next time
okay.
By. Line up on the inside.
What are you doing?
Catch the 19 car. Catch the pace car.
Oh, man. Kaz Grahl is here, so he'll win the race. That's good. Don't have to worry about him in the playoffs. So that's fun. It's like Cole Custer. He's the only guy on the lead lap that we're worried about for the playoffs. JJ Yaley. We're not worried about, although if we do, he does win, we'll have to consider the owners, except he's not really on lead lap, so we're not worried about it.
Control. Oh, maintain the pace speed until the restart zone. Then go. Green, green, green. You are the leader. That car is a lap down. Need to go straight. Inside. That car is a lap down. Clear to the bottom. Inside.
Nope.
Three wide. You're on top.
This is bad.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
Here he goes. Here goes the lead.
What a,
what a stupid thing.
Let's
see if we can't get this back here.
Stay high. I'm bring it home. One to go here.
We got the lead back. We did not lead that lap though.
Over.
All right, that was so stupid. It's got to be the dumbest plate race we've done. Golly. We'll do our little burnout here, and then we'll back it up. This is the most unenergetic I've ever been for a win.
The race is over.
Alright, we did it, I guess. Well, thank you guys for watching all that. I really do appreciate it. Next race is going to be Kansas Speedway for the Bushy McBush Race 400. That was the real name of it. So, All right. Well, again, thank you for watching. We'll catch you next time.